Yeah. I got lost. I'm on my way.
As in you died?
No, no. As in I wandered off following the wrong pip.
And I was following you.
I was flying towards Panda, not realizing Panda was far away.
No, we gotta jump to another location to get the next
one. No,
guy.
We just completed the contract.
Panda finished. Land return to Seraphim, at least.
Please remove.
I'm gonna switch to the Scorpius.
I also need food, so I do need food.
And I went boom.
Yeah, that was my fault.
Oh, that made me shit my pants a little bit.
I was concentrating on reorganizing things, didn't realize how close I got to the carrack, and I was still going way fast.
I land!
Don't be furious.
You know,
hit us with that size fury missile.
I'll
say by your bodies.
I'm not worried about it.
I didn't have anything relevant.
I'm gonna come get my stuff.
I had my spare stuff.
Cammy's insurance is going to go up a lot. He keeps rear-ending people.
Oh, shit, dude.
I think it's going to bork me, though. I don't think it's going to let me res.
Well, there's a bottom.
I'm about ready to stop playing for
res,
a while.
I have to pull back out.
So,
I'll stay right here.
The marker for this mission for Lorville Outskirts to start the race is a box. And that box, for some reason, spawned in the wrong place. It's inside a column, so I can't start the race. Because the box, I see it hovering outside this structure.
Oh.
Pick your nose, rub your nose against the box, see if it works.
I'm 5 meters from the box. I'm standing under it with my tractor beam, and I can't move it.
No, shove your nose in the box in the ship, see if it works. That's what I usually do.
Shove my nose in the ship.
Shows my near nose in the box.
I can't actually touch the box. It is too far off the ground. But I got as close as I could, and I see I can't tractor beam it.
It's floating.
It says, mesh will not animate. Contact tech and animate or tech art.
Do you have a hangar to pick up Adam?
No, he's in a Gladius.
I'm not in a Gladius. Wait, what? I am a Gladius.
Did you just contradict yourself?
Yes, because no. I thought... I don't know. You know what? That's the problem, I thought.
I'm stuck. I gotta relog.
Yeah, I got stuck. I'm stuck on loading right now. Alright. Where am I
at? I'm sorry, guys.
It happens, my man. It's not that big a deal.
Honestly,
it's more hilarious than anything. The size fucking fury missile. I am on Orison.
So it is nice to know that a fury can in fact take out a ship the size of a carrack as long as it's going full speed.
I wasn't even going full speed, I was only going 400.
See, you also have to remember, it wasn't just the impact of him, it was also all the other Furies then impacting inside the carrack.
Yeah, everything just went back.
Yeah, I'm the only one that survived.
Yeah, I have 40k.
Wow, that's amazing, Adam.
How did Adam survive out of everyone?
Because he wasn't on the ship!
Alright,
he hadn't landed yet.
I was behind Cammy. I had to duck out of the way.
Yeah, the immediate, oh shit, evasive maneuvers.
Wait, does that any help?
My fury is still fully operational. I'm stuck at yellow.
I'm away.
We're gonna go to yellow. I'll bring something that can pick him up.
And you can see if your fury will fit.
I'll bring, you know what? You know what? I know what a fury will fit in.
Your mama's
it'll fit
vagina?
In a Cutty Black.
I was thinking that too, Peter.
It, supposedly, according to RSI, will fit in a Cutty Black.
I'm gonna start making that the standard bear, what I just did. Start ramming into a ship, 50k to everybody you killed.
Well, we did talk about making that actually a rule.
What a rule? Oh, the...
The insurance payout? The Cammy insurance benefits plan?
No, if you're in an event and you fuck around, you get charged.
No, period. Okay. At all. In any type of org gathering, if you ram an org mate, you pay them.
I mean, yes.
So
but
I
also...
need to pay 50k every time I want to pew pew pew. At a,
I was like,
damn,
that,
all right.
That kind of sets an interesting. Some people will potentially take advantage of that on accident.
Accident.
Yeah, and it's almost
here. Well, no, if you fuck around too much in the event, you just get kicked out. No questions.
Or just banned from events.
Yep.
I've banned a few people from events.
Mm-hmm.
Just confused, send someone 50 million. Can I ram you now? yeah, sure. Kill me all you want for 50 mil, shit.
I ain't gonna complain. Do what you want.
That, those asteroids are looking mighty tempting right now.
Hey, don't forget, with all this money you guys have, the war chest is looking pretty empty.
Yeah, I was getting ready to send a million of that, too.
Oh, I'm definitely broke them at 900,000.
Oh, I don't need anything else right now. So.
I still
me
need
either.
To buy a racer.
Okay,
and then I'll have everything.
Also, I thought we were supposed to do carrier ops in an 890 jump.
I wanted to try out the carrack. So they pulled out the carrack for me to try out. And then we just put the series on it.
I mean,
she would have rammed me if I didn't move.
No,
so, oops. So far, you guys can't stay focused enough to get anything started.
Hey, we got two missions done. What the fuck are you talking about?
And, we were focused.
And
they
stormed Korea.
And we had started that as a fuck off and fuck around type of thing, not as a get serious.
Dude,
and just progressively got more and more serious.
Got so serial?
What's it called?
Alright, so is everybody going racing now then?
Yeah, but I'm changing servers because Lorville's race is broken on this one.
So don't exit yet, Adam.
Going back to US servers.
It slid me, it didn't let me actually land.
I will be going racing, but I would like Adam to stay with my body so I can put my gear.
Okay, where'd you go?
Like I said, I slid off.
Just sit there and turn it off.
I go as slow as possible.
Wait, did you get back to your body yet, Traveler?
No.
Oh, then they can't leave yet. They don't leave yet, guys.
I'm not gonna leave yet. Okay, it'd be better for you to go back more than the way you're going. I don't.
Sorry, like I said, it's a sputtery surface.
Right. Just get back on it. Like, just get on it and then turn off your engines. Make sure your end gear's sound.
What are y'all trying to put it in?
Damn.
I like.
I don't like.
My mom.
I like your face, man.
God.
Yeah, I like your face.
Right,
sarcasm. No, sarcasm is great. I didn't have anything here, so I rented an arrow.
I am pretty aggressive tonight, ain't I?
Be aggressive.
Take off my engines.
Were you, like, stop before you did that, though?
Like I said, I can't stop.